Hi everyone. Lately I've been getting some requests from YouTube from people wanting tutorials about skate decks. I'm going to be splitting the tutorial into two parts. For today's episode, I'm going to be covering this really gross pink board with a retro spray pattern, which is super easy to do. And then for the second tutorial, I'm going to be building on that and using some inks and pens to do a cool skull graphic. So, first thing you need to do before you can start painting is you want to just give this a very light sanding. I'm using 240 grit sandpaper. It's wrapped around a sanding block. Basically, you just want to sand it enough to get rid of some of the shiny feeling on it. So the technique I'm going to demonstrate for you guys today is a bit of a retro old school surf spray job, but it works great on skate decks. It's guest starring some just normal dishwashing detergent, and it's as simple as a base color, detergent, top coat, and wash. Step one's the base coat. So for this, you can pretty much do whatever you want, like go wild. You could do just a plain color, you could do a gradient, you could do spots or stripes or anything super crazy. I'm just going with just a basic four color fade. Okay, so step two. So this is the really fun, creative step, and we're using our detergent. And what it's actually gonna do is it's gonna act as a resist against the top layer of paint that we're gonna add. So you'll see how that sort of turns out in the next couple of steps. But just have fun with it, throw it all over there, do spots and spirals and, you know, whatever the hell you want. But first, just make sure your base coat of paint is dry. Three is a top coat. It's important that you do this straight away as soon as your detergent's down on the board. I'm just going to use a single color and I'm just going to do one flat spray. So the last step is going to be washing it. Just get a hose and wash off all that soap or use a bucket of water. You need the top coat to be just touch dry. You don't want to leave it on too long and don't leave it on in the sun, otherwise the soap is going to start to dry onto your board. And if you have any problems with the soap not coming off, I recommend you just get a plastic scour and just very, very gently just rub off any remaining areas of soap. There you have it. It's super easy and it's super effective. You could just leave your board like that. You just need to clear coat it first. Or check out episode 2 and see how I use some paint pens and inks to create a cool graphic to go on top.